say that right, I apologize. The Princess Machine. That'll be Samantha Simons. 578 of CJ Cox. The 81 of Alan Christenberry. 729 of Henry Finale. Gage Jordan in the 720. 341 of Chris Bowski. The Painkiller. That'll be Alan Markham. 18 of Tim Green. There's the Princess Malicious of Samantha Simons. We got a lot more cars than we have names, so I'm not going to have some of you guys' names. I apologize. Got David Land in the 17L. Billy Woodward in the 010 machine. Kevin Byer in the
68.5
Alan Christenberry in 81, once again. All right, fans, are you ready to tear up some race cars? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, here we go! Cars on the outside of the track there. The 010 trying to get it. Oh, count the flag! The flag! Red flag is out. Red flag. Well, you had one car on top of another. I guess that's how many cars are made. Nonetheless, we did not need a bucket of cold water to separate them two.
This is all that rebar. It's all that what gear he's into.
All right, I think everybody's good to go, hopefully. Eyes on the flagman, and we're back underway.
Oh, red flag.
That is very good.
hook to the infield, please.
You're shifting? No reverse?
You're missing it.
He's reversed. He can't shift.
I believe that was the 18th machine of Tim Green.
Can't steer? No reverse? You can't go reverse. I think no reverse.
Yeah, it's a makeshift rebar thing.
He had me doing it the other day, and I couldn't shift it. I told him, I'm like, I can't shift it.
Wow.
I need to turn his car. It's on the smart tank. Yeah.
So the 18 of Tim Green, the car upside down. They're going to turn it over. Check it out. On top of getting style points, he might get back in it.
He went forward there a little bit.
So once again, if there's no leaks, and he's able to get that car back going again, he'll be able to get back underway. Yeah, the question is,
as long as he can go one way,
roof came down. Will he be able to fit back in the car? Nope, handshakes are out. He's gone to Carlin and I. Give him a hand on that. So, now Tim Green's got his helmet off. Let him hear you now. He's got the helmet off. Tim.
What's that?
After the first time we're in, it seems like now it's giving a problem.
Mm-hmm.
That's funny.
I think it is shifting this messed up. It needs attention.
So the 18 of Tim Green is out, the 341 of Chris Mowski is out, and the 68.5 is also out.
68.5, which one's that?
Eyes on him. Here we go. Princess Malicious. Doing a little heavy and at it. A painkiller looking for another car to inflict more pain on.
Come on, Nick. Where's he at?
Hold on.
So the 243 car is now turned into a rolling Cheech and Chong movie. That is Brian Henderson Sr. Boodley got him one. He got him another.
There you go.
Got a good hit.
How about it for the princess? She's still got it rolling. a $2 steak at a discount steakhouse.
He's helping me, though. He got the guy off the ditch.
There we go. Come on, Ed.
Just think, we got a big car demo to go later on tonight.
Flag. 81 is does not see the flag.
You gotta be looking. All those tires, I think, are good. Good. Steering? Yeah. Front are good. Back are good.
So Gage Jordan hopping out of his machine.
Extinguished on the 243 machine.
It's running yet? I can't tell if it's running or not. Well, if you turn it off and he's able to fire it up, you don't know. I think there's only three guys left. I think it's these two up here and then Mitch.
He should be one of them. The one that just had
the fire,
I think
he
did.
Which one?
We're going to find out who we got left here.
It's these two here and Mitch, I think that's it. 81, number 5, and I think so. If he can just back up and make contact on the Lopez right there.
And we're officially green.
Come on, Mitch.
We're down to the double O, the 17 and the 81.
You made the last hit.
Oh, that'll help him out. There we go. The 81's back out. He's been unleashed. He got unleashed and gave the double O a love tap.
Hey, I think this guy is done. Come on, Mitch, get her on. He has to make contact. Whoever makes last contact. So 81 made the last hit. Oh, there we go. There we go.
Good job, Mitch.
Neither one can move that fast.
Your 17L is done.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Scary.
So we're down to the 81 of the double O. 81 is the only one moving as we speak.
He could get going and get one good hit. I think that's all he can take. I don't think he can get her on. That's it.
And the red is out.
His second place, not bad.
I believe the 81
Dang.
Of Alan Christenberry will be your winner.
Yeah.
And this is his first ever derby.
Wow, his first derby.
So he's batting 1,000. If he retires now, he's undefeated.
It's in the flow.